Agent Bleskowitz, you have an annoying tendency to appear at the worst possible moment, which is why I have taken certain precautions. Beautiful, isn't it? Such raw, unbridled power. It destroyed the Soul civilization. But where they failed, we will succeed. I have the technology to control it. And our first demonstration will be on the city of Eisenstadt. After that, I will destroy all that stands in my way. The world will fall on its knees before the Third Reich. A shame you won't get to see the swastika flying proudly over Washington, D.C. Hans, kill him! And this time, do not fail me!
Jawohl! Auf Wiedersehen, Blaskowitz!
Guten Tag, Blaskowitz! My medallion is just as powerful as yours! So now we are equal! Ha! You can't hurt me now, Blaskowitz! Ha!
Should have killed you.
I know you too well, Blazkowicz. You wouldn't dare destroy my shield. Go ahead. You'll destroy both of us. You fool, Blazkowicz. I will kill you for this. To enjoy crushing the life from you. Don't do it, Blazkowicz! Blazkowicz! You son of a bitch! I'm not done with you yet! You are. nothing but a weak American. Oh! Ha! Don't you dare touch me! You filth! You can't win! Do you hear me? You can't win! No! Damn you, Blaskowitz!
Director, the mission was accomplished. General Zeta is dead and his research has been destroyed. The Thule portal and the Doomsday weapon were smashed along with the Zeppelin, so all access to the Black Sun has been permanently cut off. Unfortunately, the medallion is a burnt hunk of metal and glass, ruined when the portal was shattered. Eisenstadt has been liberated, the Nazis have withdrawn, and the Kreisau Circle has taken control. It's too bad the Golden Dawn vanished. They would have made good allies. Despite Dr. Alexandrov. As to Death's Head, I'd like to think he died in the crash, but somehow I get the feeling we haven't seen the last of him. BJ Blazkowicz.